Hey, what is up, Design Nation? In this session, you're going to learn how to make triangles, pentagons, octagons, and really any polygonal shape that you want in SketchUp. So this is actually a really easy and quick tip for making any polygonal shape in SketchUp. The only thing that you need to do is select the circle tool. I'm going to press this, but from now on I'm going to press C, which is a shortcut for circle. And before you start drawing, you can see it's a triangle now because I have selected sides 3. Typically, SketchUp is set at 24, and that makes a nice smooth circle. But if you change that number to anything, so if I say hit 3, enter, it's going to make a triangle. If I hit circle again, and I hit 5 sides, enter, it's going to make a pentagon. If I hit circle again, and I hit 8, that'll make an octagon, and so on and so forth. All of these shapes ask you to specify a radius. So if I hit 2 here, that is an inscribed radius, meaning that if I draw a circle, these points are going to hit the inside. So I'm going to just quickly make a center point and select 2. And you can see that this shape is inside of my circle that is 2 feet. It'll just help you sizing everything correctly. If you found this tutorial helpful, please share it with friends. And as always, happy hacking.
All right, designers, just because this episode of Designer Hacks is over doesn't mean we're leaving you out in the cold. Tony's got tons of great content available at designerhacks.com. So join Design Nation right now, and we'll see you on the next episode of Designer Hacks.